Let me show you something.
Hi everyone, welcome back to Culture Clash Reactions. My name is Fen.
My name's Akasha.
And together we are... Come on, babe, do the weird thing.
Fenasha. This is all his idea, by the way.
I know.
I hate that. I love it. I think it's so cringy.
I know, that's why I do it. It's creepy. It's just like... It's like when YouTube was like, yo, it's your boy D to the Wizzle or whatever. I'm like, yeah, well, we're Fenasha.
I think it's stupid, but...
I know it's stupid. I wanted something creepy and annoying.
Okay.
Anyway, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're going to do something a little bit from my Middle Eastern slash Arab side. We're going to be reacting to it. It's a beautiful song by this older gentleman. He's called Da'aji Cynic.
What?
Da'aji?
Cynic.
You say that very good. Yeah, he's like... Older artist.
I told you my ah.
It's like a beautiful, like, it's very good. It's very good. Yeah. it's very good. It's like a sensual, like, soft song. It's beautiful. Give it a try.
Okay.
See what you think. You know, just so we can mix it up with the channel. Okay. And yeah, should take it from there. See what you think.
Okay.
Let's do this shit. This old man here, he's the... this is Da'aji Cynic. By the way, I haven't actually seen the video to this. I've only heard the song.
Okay.
But I haven't seen
the
video.
So it's new?
It's a new song, yeah. But this video is first for me.
I love, like, the Eric big guitar.
Is it
DJ Snake?
It's DJ Snake's
you
new song.
You said it was fuck. Oh my
Da'aji
god.
Da'aji Cynic.
Okay, well, let's see. This is kind of a bang already, though.
Right.
I like it.
Yo, listen to this shit. I love that he brought his own culture and everything.
Yeah, yeah.
What?
The camels!
Oh, this video's great. He's like brought like his...
I didn't know he was Arabic.
He's Algerian. He's all Algerian.
Oh! Old man, get it! Old man, get it!
Stop, old man.
This is so good!
How good is this? Oh, there he is, DJ Snake.
Wahed means one. I do know that.
Very good, baby. Very good. It's like a breakdown.
Aman, 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 aman,
Are they like laid out? Are they literally laid out?
Zero fucks. Zero fucks. Look at this guy.
It's flip-flops.
Is he in the flip-flops? Legend. Look at that. Health and safety, zero.
Side note,
no helmet.
Side
go
note.
On. Go on.
Flip-flop in Arabic is shib-shib.
Well, actually, I think that's just a Libyan word.
In Libyan.
I don't know if it's an Arabic word. It's I think shib-shib. It'd be a shib-shib. But I just love that, like, you know, like in America, it's like, health and safety first. You guys need to be at least 3 meters from the curb. These guys laying flat out. He's not even got the right footwear, for fuck's sake.
It's just going to slip off.
And if he fell down, by the way, don't really show him any sympathy to go through a fault.
That was so good.
That was awesome.
That's a banger.
That is a tune.
I really enjoyed that.
So what do you think of Da'aji Sinek? What do you
DJ Snake.
I got you with that one,
asshole.
Though. Yes, this old man, Da'aji Sinek. You enjoy that?
I did, though.
It's good, right?
It
that's
was
a
really
banger.
Good. It was.
That video as well, that was cool. I like that he, and yeah, he is. He's Algerian.
Adding that to my playlist for the gym, for sure. Banger.
I'm going to be in the car, like, going, like, 100 miles an hour. Cop's going to pull me over, like, hey, Mr. Officer, you don't understand. This is a banger. He'd be like, let me hear it, sir. You're right.
He'd be like, you know what? You're free to
sir,
go.
Sir, you're free to go, sir. Have a good
you're
day.
You're right. That is a banger.
Be on your way, sir. No, that's a great track. I love that. And
yeah, Allahu Akbar.
High five, babe. Very good. I was going to say, people forget. Everyone thinks he's French, but he's actually not. He's,
which I didn't know that.
He's Algerian, which I like that he went back to his roots a little bit and filled it in Algerian shit. That was cool.
And it still had like the DJ Snake vibe because it had like the build up and then the drop. And that was good.
Yo,
I really enjoyed it.
Yo, if we go to the club one night and that comes on.
I'm going to become a belly dancer so
what's
fast.
Up? What's up? Were you looking at me? You looking at me? I'm from the Arabia, motherfucker. Hey. All right. Thanks for joining us. Hope you enjoyed the video. Anything else, sweetie?
No.
Like, subscribe, guys, and all that good stuff. And comment and let us know. You know. Bye.
Bye.